but he's always in his
ultimate circling to the left, which is away, forcing Alfredo Pino to try to
stand it.
Got one.
I think he's a decent fighter. I mean, he's been beat up in this fight.
Yes.
And it's time.